What is a class action? A class action is essentially a group case, the case of many plaintiffs filed at once in the single case. And to get a case certified as a class action, you need to prove five elements: numerosity, commonality, typicality, adequacy, and predominance. The numerosity requirement refers essentially to the number of people. Usually you want more than 100 people to get a case certified as a class, but there are cases and decisions out there that say that if you have 20, you could potentially get a case certified. Commonality refers to the same common set of facts. For example, what the defendants did are the same for everyone. In your typical consumer class action case, the phone company might have overcharged $10 to everyone, and everyone was charged the same, so that likely will meet the commonality requirement of the rule. I'll explain the rest in the next video. Thank you for watching.